So we're talking to Ricky Funez, his nephew Juan Funez, Juan Sparred, Max Dadashev, who just passed away.
We did six rounds with him, huh?
And he's a great kid and a great fighter. I just saw Andy Ruiz put up a picture of him, said condolences. Gervonta Davis. It's very nice that everyone in the boxing world, doesn't matter if he was in their promotion, another part, everybody's supporting him at this moment, and that's beautiful.
It is. I have a picture of my nephew and him, so I'm gonna post that up in a bit. It's just sad, you know, to see. We're in a world of is the survivor of the fittest, you know, and it's tough. It's a tough living to be a fighter, you know.
And that's why everyone has to respect fighters.
There's a lot of trolls out there that disrespect and talk crap about a lot of fighters, even though they're up and coming. They're, you know, it might be a regular opponent, but you know these trolls out there trash talk all kinds of fighters, and they never been in the ring or experienced how to spar. And I know a lot of people, trolls out there, that gone in there, but they quit like chicks, you know.
It's a
tough living, you know. This is a poor man's sport. A lot of people don't know that.
I remember when he got to the gym, Robert told me this guy will be a champion. Just the level of dedication, skill, and power. He had everything, and Marco also believed it. And look, we were talking how Buddy McGuirk stopped the fight because he saw this so much, so he could see it. And in this case, unfortunately, it didn't end the way everybody was hoping. I was hoping he'd bounce back.
It's tough, man. It's tough.
It's sad.
So condolences to him, to his family. It's sad.
All right. Ricky Funez right here, Tengu's Boxing. Juan Funez. Juan, people want to follow you where they go?
Follow me at Team Funez 93 and Facebook, come on, Funez.
Make sure to follow him. Stay tuned for usingthepoint.com and Melissa's back reporting.